Hey guys, today we're talking about the 3000 watt 24 volt DC to AC Royal Power Inverter. We're going to talk about the capacity, the installation, we're going to talk about the accessories that are included, and we're going to give a little bit of general information to understand if this is the right power inverter for you. First of all, this inverter can handle up to 24.25 amps. So if you're calculating what size power inverter you're going to need, you're going to want to calculate somewhere around the 22 to 23 amp range. If it's going to go above that continuously, you're going to want to go with a larger unit. As far as understanding continuous versus surge and peak, sometimes that you'll have equipment that's rated at 16 amps and it does surge and peak to around 30 to 35 amps. So what you'll want to do is contact us. We'll be able to walk you through it to understand what type of equipment does surge that high, mostly motors and stuff like that. But we'll be able to walk you through to make sure that you're getting the right inverter for you. We'll also be able to discuss whether one 24 volt battery will work for you, or do you need to connect multiples in parallel? So this way you'll increase the battery bank size depending on the runtime versus the load. Another issue that people do have is if they're installing the inverter at a decent distance from the inverter itself that they're setting up the battery bank, to understand that the cabling is key. We'll be able to walk you through that as well. What I mean by that is if you're going to connect your batteries at around 10 to 15 feet, if your cabling is going to be too thin, you might get a false reading by the inverter, causing the inverter to go into a low voltage shutdown, even if you do technically have a high enough voltage with the battery bank. So you have to understand that situation as well. Included with the inverter, we include the cables for the first battery. We also include the wireless and wired remotes. Included in the unit is an integrated display, which does show the voltage remaining on your batteries. And it'll also show you the wattage that you're applying to the unit itself. So it's important to understand what you're going to be using with the inverter. And like I said, contact one of our technicians. They'll walk you through what you need. They'll calculate all the different applications that you're going to use. And they'll be able to figure out if the 3000 is large enough, or do you have to go to a 5 or 6? Or they might even figure out if you have a little bit of overkill with the 3000, you have no additional applications that you feel that you're going to use in the future, and maybe a 2000 or 1500 might work just fine for you. So feel free to contact us. We'll be happy to walk you through it.